issue. It is affecting another demographic, and now it is a health issue. And now we have to put money into diverting individuals from prison into treatment. And so what is missing from this package is a restorative justice package for all those individuals that were jailed, and for all those families that were ripped apart, and for the individuals who had criminal records because they had a single
jail. Children were put in foster care. Families were ripped apart. It was treated like a criminal justice issue. We had Rockefeller drug laws. Our jails were filled with men and women that looked just like me and people from the 43rd Assembly District.